My wedding is 6 months away, and I have a very tight deadline.
I want to look like classic elegance kind of, but I also like a little bit of like vintagey kind of.
Okay.
With a little bit of sweetheart and a low back.
And how about price point?
$5,000.
Okay,
yeah,
good.
$5,000.
And do you all have opinions about what you want her to wear and how you want her to look?
Oh, of course.
Absolutely.
Of course.
You have one, I can tell.
Kelly has been my friend since kindergarten, and she's very opinionated.
Lace, vintage, absolutely, and then not so much rhinestone blingy, but more pearl. Just no ball gown kind of style, because no, it's just no. Not Jamie.
She will definitely be outspoken and tell me yes or no if she likes it or doesn't like it.
You seem to know a lot about wedding dresses. How is that possible?
How is it possible? Because this will be bridesmaid number 21.
What?
I picked out 14 of those 21 wedding dresses, and I hope today is number 15.
Lisa is clear on what Jamie wants, but just moments into shopping, seasoned bridesmaid Kelly is checking up on her picks.
Can I see what you picked already?
Well, these are our trunk show dresses today. They're brand new collection.
I actually emailed this to Jamie.
Are you kidding me?
From the website, yeah.
No. This one, look at the back. It's all low
sheer. I promise
you. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Perfect. So I have a few
I'm
gonna go get.
Her back is beautiful, so I definitely think showing that off is key. I'm excited. I think you're right on, of course.
Cal? Will you sit back down on the couch now? Just for a moment.
Thank
I'll
you
be back.
So much.
You're welcome.
So excited. You guys are doing great.
Lisa's first pick is a form-fitted lacy ensemble for $4,500. But before they can even get her fully zipped,
Jamie?
Yes.
Oh no.
Here's Kelly.
We found a dress that we think you definitely need to try.
But it's a ball gown. You weren't even supposed to get a preview.
No,
I don't even like
you
that go. You
go.
Got to see
go.
Her.
Go.
Don't tell her how she looks or anything, okay?
Absolutely, I would never.
All right.
I'm so not feeling that dress at all.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, look how beautiful.
Look at this.
I love it.
Look at this.
I love how it fits. I know.
It's edging.
It's so
all.
Pretty.
It's awful.
It's gorgeous.
Do you think they're going to like it?
Absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, I think they're going to like it.
Okay, let's turn around and show the ladies.
I don't know about the bottom.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm not sure about the bottom.
I don't like that lace.
I thought you said you
loved
this.
I love lace, but I like a vintage lace.
This top is exactly what I'm looking for.
I just don't like the bottom.
The bottom, you guys just think it's too much.
I didn't feel that she was overly excited about the dress.
All right.
We'll be back.
Jamie flew in from San Diego to find her dream gown. Dress number one was a lace disgrace. Lisa brings her back for dress number two.
As I'm taking Jamie back to the fitting room, I sense some off-the-couch activity going on.
How much is that one?
I don't see a price tag, but this would be interesting to see. Okay, James. Knock, knock.
Did you check price points?
Yes, except for one.
Okay, the Mark Zunino. There's a very good chance it's over your price point.
It's very pretty. I'll try it on.
I know my dresses, and Mark Zunino does not come cheap. This totally has disaster written all over it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Better.
That's the one.
Oh, I'm holy.
So, this
moly.
Is spectacular, but we don't know how much it costs.
Oh, this is the one without the tag.
And I'm in love with it.
When she walked out in the dress that I chose, it was just like, oh my God, that's it.
I want to go find out before anything.
That's gorgeous.
If this is the right price point. So I'm going
to
go get Nicole.
I have a feeling that it's already over my budget.
Her budget is $5,000. And Kelly brought this in.
Okay.
And we don't know how much it is, but they want her to try it on.
Is Kelly paying the extra $3,400 that the dress is? It's $84.
$8,400. I wish, but no way. Nope.
I know the dress really well. I actually picked this for Jen Aniston to wear on her wedding day.
Oh my God, you're kidding me.
In my head, this is Jennifer Aniston's dress.
I love
dress.
This dress.
It's always fun to try on a couple
it's
dresses.
It's fun,
that
but
are
then
ways.
When you put other things on, you're going to compare them.
Hey. That dress is great, but get over it.
Maybe we can just go with the ones I pull and not look at anything else.
Yeah.
So now it's time for Lisa to do her job. So you guys got to give it at least 5 solid minutes. You're in good hands, I promise you that. All right?
I'm sure that's a reason why your store does so well.
It's hard for Kelly to not be in charge. But I wasn't expecting this.
Jamie has found the dress of her dreams, but her appointment is turning into a nightmare.
I wasn't expecting this.
Lisa zips Jamie into a sparkly, sexy sheath by Pnina Tornai.
It's beautiful. Okay. So this dress is Pnina Tornai, and it's $5,500.
I definitely like it, this up here. I like the sleeves.
You don't look so happy.
No, I'm just bummed from the last one.
Why didn't they check the price before we brought it back?
If I had put this one on probably before the last one, I probably would have fell in love with this one.
Okay. So this dress, come a little forward.
Love it. I love
it. This is vintage, has sparkle, it's sexy.
I love the back. The back looks really good.
I think it's beautiful. It's very vintagey looking, classic. It shows off your cute little figure.
I love the fit of the dress. Love the fit of the dress.
I don't like the crystals. I don't ever see you in crystal anything. Just letting you know that.
Kelly's making me feel overwhelmed.
What are you feeling?
Don't think about that other one.
I know. Yeah, you gotta just
like. I can't. Yeah. You guys don't understand. Once you put on the dress and you fall in love with the dress, you can't get out of your head.
Then your budget goes. That's happened to every bride I know.
Yeah, but I can't do that.
Well, then you have to get the dress out of your head.
I don't know what to say. I'm at a loss for words.
How sad when they're at a loss for words.
Kelly is unbelievable.
What's wrong? What's going on?
Oh,
are
no.
Are you thinking about the other dress?
What are you stressing about, Jane?
Okay, you're frustrated, right? Here's the thing. There are other dresses. I want you to try a few more that I brought into the room. That dress, it's gone. Forget it. We're not talking about that dress anymore. Okay. It was a big mistake. Right. It's over.
Okay. I'm frustrated. I feel like the appointment's ruined.
Let's go. We have a couple
more.
Let's
go.
She goes, I'm at a loss for words.
With the appointment winding down, Lisa's final dress for Jamie is a lacy re-macra with an illusion neckline and a low-cut back.
What do you think?
It's really pretty.
I like it.
Yeah.
Oh, look at how pretty. All right.
I love the illusion. Neckline probably come down just a little bit more.
Remember, this won't be up here. This is going to be down here, just because the dress is too big.
Can't you do an ivory?
Yes, the underlay of this dress is nude.
Yeah.
But it can be done ivory like the ivory lace.
Do you have a swatch of what that would look like?
Yeah.
I don't like the nude underlay. I definitely would like to see what it would look like the other way. Better?
That's amazing. That totally changes the look of it. It looks like a wedding dress now.
Yes.
That's really very beautiful.
It's gorgeous.
Okay.
I like this one, but I'm still in love with that last one. I'm having a hard time getting that one out of my head.
So then, there you go.
I want to love this dress. I want it to be the one. And I'm forcing myself to love it, but it's not happening.
Then you know what? You might have to keep looking.
Yeah, I know.
Bummer.
I know.
I mean, all of these, they can take a long time.
We definitely gave it our best shot.
They didn't.
We'll take it off.
All right, okay. I know I have to move on past the dress. I just wish I hadn't have tried it on and fallen in love with it. There's nothing anybody can say at this point, no.